New at 10, a snowplow driver was killed in Taylor County today. It happened around 1:15 this afternoon in the town of Roosevelt. Officials say 65-year-old James Penk was plowing snow across the roadway when he drove in front of a car. He died at the hospital. The driver of the car was also taken to the hospital.